Now we will start our first exercise of this chapter, that is standing. And in first question, what we have to do? We have to find the ratios in their simplest form. Now the second question of first one is 84 paisa to 3 rupees. Now we can find this one. 84 is to 3. The answer is why? As I told you in the definition of ratio, that ratio is the mathematical term in which we compare the different quantities of same units. Now see, there is a paisa and there is rupee. So they are in different units. So first, what we have to do? We have to make both the numbers in same units. Now, rupees 1 equals to how many paisa? 100 paisa. Therefore, 3 rupees, 300 paisa. Okay. Now, we can compare 84 is to 300. Now, 84 by 300, we cut it in the table of 2. Then again, we can cut in the table of 2. Now, we can't cut. Okay. So, 26 by 75, this is our answer. This is our answer in the simplest form. Okay. Now, the sixth number I'm telling you. In sixth number, that is 2.4 kilometer to 900 meter. Now see, this is in kilometer, this is in meter. Now, first we have to change this kilometer into meter. As we know that 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter, then 2.4 kilometer equals to 2.4 into 1000, and we get this meter. Now we can compare 2400 ratio 900. Now 2400 by 900, this 2 will cut, then 3 3 is a 9, 3 8s are 24, so 8 by 3, 8 is 2, 3. This is the answer. Now, the rest, 4 questions you can do in your door. Now, question number 2. Again, the same thing. Simplest. Express each of the following ratios in the simplest form. Clear? As we have done question number 1, in this way you can do question number 2. Now, the 3 numbers, same thing. Okay? Now, I am solving some questions of question number 3. Now, 3, 2 is given that for 3 weeks, ratio 30 days. Now, you can see this 3 in weeks and this 30 in days. Both are different units, so we have to make it same. Now, 1 week equals to how many days? 7 days, then 3 weeks equals to 3 into 7 days, means 21 days, clear? Now, we can find the ratio. 21 is to 30, then 21 by 30. 3 7s are 3 10s are 7 by 10, then we convert this one into ratio 7 is to 10. So this is our answer, and in this way you can do all the questions of question number 3. Okay? Now in 4 number question, what we have to do, just see. Now, from question number 4, there are word problems. Okay. Now, the question is, Mr. Sahai and his wife are both school teachers. Means both are school teachers, worked in a school as a teacher and earned 16,800. Means Mr. Sahai earned 16,800 and his wife earned 10,500 per month. Now, find the ratio of Mr. Sahai's income to his wife's income. And then second, Mr. Sahai's income to her husband's income. Then Mr. Sahai's income to the total income of two. So first we have to write that the Mr. Sahai's income, Mr. Sahai's income in rupees, equals to rupees, what is the earning? That is 16,800. Okay, now Miss Sahai's income in rupees equals to rupees 10,500. Now in question number 1, we have to find the ratio of Mr. Sahai, ratio of income of Mr. Sahai to Miss Sahai. Now we have to write that this one and this. Now change this one into fractional form. Cut this 2 and this will go 7 8 5. Yes, in the table of 3. 3 is a 9, 3 5 is a, and this one 3 5 is a 15, 3 6 is a. So 56 by 35. 7 8 is a, 7 5 is a, that is 8 by 5. 8 is to 5. This is the answer. Second one, we have to find the ratio of income of Miss Sahai to Mr. Sahai. Just convert the numbers or the income. Okay, now 16800 single cut, then this one 35 and this one 56. Now 35 75 is a 7 8 is a, so 5 8. See the ratio 5:8. Yeah, in this way you can find the third question's answer. Okay. Now question number 5 is same. Now 6th number, the ratio of the number of male and female workers in a textile mill, that is 5:3. Means the number of male worker is, number of male and female workers in the mill is 5:3, and if there are 115 male workers, then what is the number of female workers in mill? Okay, now see, whenever you will see that there is a ratio, then we will assume in what way? This thing. Now question number this question number 6. Let the number of male and worth female workers in a mill be 5x and 3x. Now it is given that since number of male workers equals to 115, and from assuming the number of male workers is 5x, so 5x equals to 15. Now we have to find this variable x equals to, okay, x equals to 115 by 5. So 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15. So the value of x is 23. Now in this way we can find the number of female workers in a mill equal to how many? 3x. Now 3 into 23. 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6. So this is the answer here. In this way, try to do more cells, more questions, okay? And next day we will do the rest of the questions of this exercise. Okay?